Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to the stream on Thursday night. We are back with Pushpipe Paradise, which is actually quite unexpected. So for those of you that weren't around... for those of you that weren't around on... when was it? Saturday night, wasn't it? Saturday night. I kind of like did like a mega long stream trying to like get to the end of the game because I knew like I was on like the last few puzzles. And then turns out... Let me turn the camera a little bit. Turns out that the game wanted to troll me. And right after the nearly 4 hour stream, really pushed myself, really excited that I'd finished the game. It's going to throw a load of bonus levels at me, it seems. So, yeah, I don't know what the bonus levels are about or what they have to offer, but fingers crossed, hopefully, we'll get endgame today. Unless they're all like... unless they're all like uber extreme puzzles, of course, to which we... I'm like, oh no! So there is 8 in this area. Expert puzzles, but okay. Expert's not so bad. Expert is not so bad. So we've got magnetic. I'm thinking... Join these together. Then... I need to work out where I want to push this over, don't I? That's my gut feeling. But then... Of course, I've got nowhere then to rotate. And that basically screws me as well. I have no way of rotating that now, do I? Okay. So... Next thought process. I have pushed them across there like that. Quite possibly. Okay, so let's go around here. And on. Bring it over here. So then I want this one to actually be like that. That one to be like that. Push that at the last minute though. So I need to be able to get over to here. Good on, Sadiq. Welcome to the stream, my man. How are we doing this fine day? Yeah, one of those pipe games, man. So, basically, I thought I was done with this game on Saturday night. I told this story at the beginning of the stream. Thought I was done with it. Like, properly ground it out. Only to find out that the game be trolling. And there's actually a whole host of other levels to play through. Yeah, bonus levels, man. So first of all, there was 47. There was 47 levels. Then, like, the whole map itself was a puzzle right at the end to make 48. And then I was doing like the whole, yeah, I really enjoyed this game. This was like an excellent game. Thank you very much for like watching, blah, 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 blah. And then we get stung with more levels. Another 8 levels. So all right, so helping. Are you video editing again tonight? Have you got all your video editing done? Ish. That doesn't fill me with confidence. I don't fill me with a great deal of our confidence. Great deal of our confidence. Wow, that was a right fuckwittery way to say that, wasn't it? So I need to find a way to turn. I've never worked with SVGs, so sounds pretty cool though. Should. I just got really lazy with video editing now. I don't do any video editing at all. That's how lazy I have got with video editing. Alright, so my other thought process with this would be to well, to be fair, when you do one of your videos though, you've got like so many different cameras in your setup that something you can avoid. When I say I've got like really lazy with like editing, my kind of video editing video editing for me these days is I record everything in OBS at lossless. I then I have a compression script which automatically compresses any videos that are in a file and joins them together if I've done it in multiple parts. And then that just gets uploaded to YouTube. And that is video editing for me these days. I am so lazy with it, it's unreal. Before, everything used to go into Vegas and like do fades and work with the audio levels and everything. None of that now. I just don't have time for it. Alright, I'll come back to this one. I don't want to deal with that one at the minute. Are these all experts? Hey, a hard one. Purgatory. So two hards. Alright, well at least I have no stupid difficulty ones. And I see what's going to happen with this one. Not sure I like it. That's kind of why I do want to do like a Sadie Cat style DJ mix video. I just need to book my ideas up, find a load of tunes, and put it together. My only concern about the whole thing, though, is whether or not with my basic controller and like VDJ. I know it's perfectly possible with VDJ, don't get me wrong, but because I've only got like it's really clunky, I feel, to get the, if I want to use more than two decks, there's no button on the controller to switch, so I have to use my mouse and do different bits and pieces, but I'm just making excuses now. Stop making excuses, is what I need to do. Okay, so well, that ain't right. Thank you. So where does that need to, oh, actually, maybe instead I need to. I just think a lot of my stuff with like my DJ and stuff, I just need more confidence. But to be fair, since I've grown so much confidence I've no doubt grown with like massive confidence since I've even just had my controller, so I just need to keep plugging away. Alright, I've moved that one over far too much now. So shit. Gotta start this again. I feel like I'm at a stage though at the minute with like games that all my games at the minute, I'm in like ridiculously hard puzzles at the minute. Like Infinite Factory last night, the puzzles on that at the minute are insane. As I kind of touched on last night. I come over to here for a bit of respite and hey, guess what? You got no respite from here. So, oh, I love a good moan. My finger doing a try with a few tracks and all. Yeah. But the brochure said it was paradise. And why have I done that? Why am I thinking that I need to put the... I need to put the big pipe onto the little pipe. Why on earth did I think that was the right thing to do? It's all good though. it's nice to have games that really push you and challenge you. What's going on, Eddie? It's all your fault, Eddie, anyway. Eddie is the actual person who recommended the game to me. So it's all Eddie's fault. We can blame it all on Eddie. He sent us to hell. Oh, jeez. Right, so I need to do something. That wasn't the thing I wanted to do either. No! I don't think so. Sadiq, no. The name rings a bell. Have you recommended it or told me about it before? Name definitely rings a bell. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna do this instead. So, if that's going to be rotated 90 degrees. Success. Oh, it doesn't even give me eyes, it gives me a plus one. It's like the Witness, I'm having Witness flashbacks. No! No! Witness flashbacks. Plus one puzzles. Alright. What are we going to do here? Let's go do 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Oh, jeez, how am I going to do this? Oh wait, hold on. That would pretty much do it, right? I need to turn it over the other way. The whole thing. Take an early night. See you later, Eddie. Thanks for stopping by and saying hello, though. Okay. So my feeling is now, if I can get that onto there, too far. Oh, you penis. Oh, wait, hold on. No. I've got to get it in the right position before I send it across, haven't I? I saw the planet seems to be having more time than the lit side at the minute. I like it. That's what I want, what I really, really want. Alright, so, time for our favourite part of the stream, where we pull out Snippy. have a 3 second delay, please, on that snip tool. Thank you. Alright, so we have three pieces. Three knot coloured pieces. So we have this piece. And then we have two corner pieces like this. So two right angles and then an S shape, Z shape, whatever, depends whichever rotation you're talking about. So we have to rotate on here. So whatever sits here is going to have to do the end on there. So I could do something like this. Then we want to come out here. So what if instead we had this? That wouldn't fit. That wouldn't fit, so that will be no good. We could have to do one, two, like that. And then we need our S shape. Like that. Okay. So that's what I've got here. The rotation point for that is going to be is this piece here. So I somehow need to flip this round so that I can then push it across. Yeah, it just needs, that whole thing needs to rotate 180 degrees. So this bit points up. So we're going to have, what's going on, Dr. Keklon? Welcome along to the stream. Hope you're well, buddy. How has your week been so far? So yeah, that's what I need to achieve. That is what. So I need to rotate this whole thing. So is it worth me restarting? Possibly. I'll restart. I don't see a way to rotate what I had, which is the problem. Let me put that there just so I can see it off the side of my screen. So first off, I'm going to need that. Take this one. I think it's nice about this game is that it's got quite a nice, relaxing soundtrack to it. Puts you in hell. It's a nice relaxing hell. Okay, so I have that, and I have that. But you know what? Oh, no. Because then... Yeah, that's my rotation point. So now I just need to join up... this bit. Snipping tool never fails me. Alright, so we've done those two. Next up. The double cross. Sneaking suspicion that this is going to want me to yes, but I pushed this one too far. That's the idea. I gotta sacrifice this initially. What if I have to rotate the 90-degree pipe? The problem is... Thank you. that's in the hole. I don't want that in the hole. That's not going to help though. What I was thinking was, don't way back. I was thinking about using like the 90 degree pipe to see if I could like hook it across. Somehow. Using that before I get this into position is going to be like catastrophic. I just feel like I need it to be in this bottom left corner because I need to push it up. But I would need that to be... Don't think it'd be useful for an up-down bridge, though, Sadie, because once it's rotated, it falls out of reach of the rotator. So I can rotate it like that, but then that's it, unless I drop it back in again. Actually, that's not a bad shout. It's not a bad shout, Speak. If it was that way now, that would possibly be better for me. Would it not? Solid. Let's just play around. We have a free pass almost. Alright, that's not the right. That's not right. Definitely not that. To push it over here. That's not right. Maybe I'm missing the trick in that. need to use that to do this, perhaps. No, we need to be... I think I've got to get it out horizontal. I think I've got to get it this long pipe out this way again. What's this one called again? Double cross. Kind of makes you think you got to go over it twice, doesn't it? So, it's going to rotate that way. Where can I put this pipe though now, so that when I rotate the one down below, that's the $1 million. Bottom left, but bridge between the two. Possibly if I do something like this. No, I want to reset. I want to full reset. So this one I have to go there. Rude much. Rotated differently. But putting it there, yeah, but now I can't get back, so if it was over one, though. Why did I move it? Hold on. Why did I just do that? That makes no sense, because I could do that. Right? Down and back over. I can't push the long one down because I've got nowhere to walk here. So the best I can do is put that back. Just need to do the thing with the thing and get to the exit. Balls down to now, it's just finding the right rotation. I can't even use the, what we've done in previous ones, because we've used some pieces like a hook, so we like hook it across gaps and stuff, but I don't even think we can do that with this one. The other pipe down below as well. So let's get this across to this side. Did I push that one too many? Holy smokes, I've done it. Wow. I haven't done it at all, because I can't get out. I think that's the right idea though. So what I need to do is really think about how I put this in here. I need to put it in so I'm always guaranteed an angle to escape. Not like that. Okay. There we go. All right, so that gives me an escape path. Success! Alright, so. 3 down, 5 to go. Purgatory. I mean, this looks deceptively easy, if I'm honest. I'm sure it's. This one has to be the... Right? Hold on. Let me do... this instead. All right, there's no fancy gimmicks here. I mean, it is literally 1, 2, or 3 with that long one. There's nothing else we can do with that. It's just where we go. I'll show you, Doc Count. Basically, what we ended up doing, what I thought about doing, was using this one down here as well. So that gives us a way back, but it also allows us to flip that one up and then push it along, so we can actually get it to rest on this ledge in the right orientation. Basically. All right, so excuse me. Bridging this gap is going to be the issue. So I need to come down another one. Just do that for just for ease. I just feel it's gotta, I've got to use the gap somehow, but so as it rotates. Go on, Sadiq. Far away, buddy. Far away. Sure, the long pipe's in the right position, but you need it to orient the 90 position pipe before using it straight as a bridge. Okay. So ideas on that? Because if I try and do like this, it's just going to fall straight in the gap, right? So that ain't right. There's no way I can traverse this gap, is there? Or is there? Ooh. Is there? What if I drop this in the hole? Alright, so if I can drop it in the hole. It's gonna be that, isn't it? That's right, that's right. Push it up one. Push it across. Push it down. Then this one. Mm-hmm. Oh, Sadiq, you are good. You are the man. Jeez. Give that man some props. All right, wind up. This is a hard one, so this should be slightly easier. You know what? Because of that, you can have some points. Where's your name, Sadiq? Sadiq. Sadiq Cat. Let's edit your points. You can have 20 points for that. Taking your total to 56. Sweet. Good job, buddy. Good job. All right, so what's this one called? Wind up. All right, so oh, shoot. All right, I'm going to leave you just to have a little ponder about that, but what I'm quite concerned about with this one is going from the bottom up to the top. I need to take a lab break. I'll leave you with it, and I will be right back. So, one thing I'm quite surprised about here, which I thought we would have but we don't, is they're not magnetic pipes. And that bothers me. I mean, what I would think to do would be... Oh, hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. I may have seen something already. So I'm going with the theory that... yeah, that goes the wrong way. Oh, hold on. I am being stupid about this. Alright, so then I'm going to use this one, get it in position. That's not going to affect. I need to be able to get it out. Okay, so I've got that. And then it's just going to be a matter of. I think I've got to leave this one for now. So, I think what I did is right. Maybe I... Oh, man, I didn't write, she thought. I think maybe... Do I put the floor pipes in first, perhaps? So let's... Let's run with that theory, or philosophy. Has to be right, so I have to get this in position. One more. then this one. Low level. So if you have like, let's try and set it up as an example. Probably can't do it now, but let's say like the right side of this L shape was in there. I can still push it and it would still rotate round, if that's what you mean. Coming back at it like this. Hold on. That's why I'm thinking, Sadiq. It's exactly what I'm just thinking. Alright, so let's get these in position. That's not the right position. What am I thinking? Way. Okay. No, I was right the first time. Mm-hmm. That's what I want, I think. Again. I can't. For some reason, I can't see to visualize. In my head, the right way that needs to be. Can I do something like this? Thank you. Hold on. Nocturne did have a thought about something. Before I put that other one in position, move this one out of the way. Push that there, I don't have a way back. I think that could be something though. Gotta use this to hook it across for a start. Alright, I've got no idea, so Sadiq, that's the problem. Because normally when I get like the pen and paper out and stuff, it's because I don't know where to position them. I know where they need to be positioned this time around. That's the difference. Thing doesn't really give me any clues. At least we've got rotators though, which kind of make it not so much of a ball ache to move stuff around. Alright, so my question now is, configuration like this, like I can like hook that across. Alright, see, wind up to me, the name suggests turning. The name suggests turning pieces with another piece, as if I'm gonna like winding something up, right? So, with that analogy in mind, get that to sit. That's not really gonna. Thank you. This is only meant to be a hard level as well. We've done expert levels tonight. So, for only the second time, we're gonna have to look this one up. Wind up, isn't it? There's no guides. Hey, Eddie's commented on this. Well, there is literally nothing here. We used Keith Ballard's video last time, but he's saying that's for the finale. And oh no, he is doing it. Okay, which one are we on? Hold on, let me pause a minute. I didn't think he'd done this one. Where's the rest of them? Unless he's done some off screen. So where's 13? Come on, why don't you do this one? Okay, he's done something here. Let's have a look. It's got that one in position. Oh, you sneaky little... Wow. All right, I wouldn't have thought to do that. I wouldn't have thought to do that in a million years. See, look, even Nock needs help sometimes. So, do this. Then, hold on. I've needed help a couple of times. That's just... Wow. Yeah, I mean, I've been playing some pretty freaking hard maps lately. And I feel like I've been using the walkthroughs more than normal. But... Alright, well, we've done that one. Had to use the freaking guide. So, we got three more to go. Elbow rub. Supposedly only a hard puzzle again. So... I mean... The obvious thing to do for a start is that, right? I'm almost wondering if you need to do the same sort of trick here. Kind of just seem a bit odd to do that. Let's undo that. Try and do something productive. Yeah, I've been trying to do something productive all day. Not really worked. See you later, buddy. Thanks for stopping by us. Thanks for hanging. Appreciate it. Maybe DJing tomorrow night. I don't know yet. I haven't decided. So, yeah. But, catch you later, buddy. Thank you. Excuse me? That's in the way. Them on here. So, then I'm going to want to do
thank you.
go there. Yeah, push that down, and that one gets stuck in there. Oh! I got it. I think I got it. That is the right thing to do, but... that onto there. if that was there, then I could do... Just how would I sit that in the middle? What? I've died? I didn't know you could die on this game. But it seems like I passed away tragically. There was a reason I wanted to do it like upright, wasn't there? Different. That was definitely different. Thank you. I'm so close. I positioned this one. That's what I wanted there. But the issue is, it's going to get caught up on there. My exhaustion. Is it this one I'm doing? Yeah, it's this one. So you put that one in place first. You put them on there first. Okay. So you put that on there first, but then how do you get... You haven't separated them until this point. All right, so need to position that one first, then. I do feel a bit annoyed that kind of using these using the walkthrough now, because I just feel I'm completely, utterly, hopelessly lost in these ones, which is a shame. But we've had a good run. Okay. So then, all right, so how did you then? That. So make a H shape. That would need to be on top. that, maybe. There we go. Bridge burner. Alright, is this the one we looked at before? Right off the start. See, the fact it says something about a bridge instantly makes me suspicious. I gotta actually go across here. So I need to get them. Then I need to do this to be able to. Straight away. Traps me. Alright, I am going to be relying on the walkthrough because I need to be getting this. I want to get this done tonight.
Oh, okay.
Alright. So, I know it's cheaty, guys, but I don't plan on streaming this anymore after tonight. So we use this one. But yeah, I need to rotate somehow. Like living proof here of why you don't just oh man. Yeah, that's why you don't just copy walkthroughs. So you rotated it there. Wait. Hit what? Push that back. That one. I'll do this, right? Do you know what this has proved to me? I'm really bad at following instructions. Like, crazily bad. I can't even, like... Oh, that's probably why. That's probably why. Excuse the fact that I am extremely bad at following instructions. Alright, so I must say, massive help on this from the Keith Ballard video. We have one left. Do anything with this. Suppose I could do something like space. I can't do that. Sounds good. need that though. Sure, I'm not. This isn't going to help either. Well, something. I feel like I need to lift this one over. Do that. Mm-hmm. that, wouldn't I? Unless I could now somehow nudge this one. Puzzle games are really not the best thing to be doing when you feel tired. Alright, for the final time, Mr. Ballard! Alright, what you doing? Let's have a look. Alright, so we've done that. He's then moving it over here and out of the way. Uh-huh. Okay, so that's how you do it. That's the money shot right there. I've got to try and work out how to do that. So it's that in there with that there. Okay. Bottom to right. So like that. Thank you. Oh, but I don't think I've pushed it too far. Yeah, okay, so do that. And then... So wait, how did you do that? What? Was it that? I don't comprehend what you just did. Oh. Okay. That's what you just did. I'm getting tired, guys. I am making excuses, but it's late. I've been up 18 hours. So what am I going to do from here? Oh, well, I can do this. Sure, at some point I'll be able to. Do something like this. Down there. Well, that's not going to do anything. Let's do that. Actually, let's rotate it before I move that one in all the way in there. Up to the top. Does not compute again. I need to turn that one then. Ah. stretch. Stop being silly now, the last minute, please. Why am I rotating the pipe? It's the right freaking way, Nock. Oh, jeez. There you go, look. That is your prime example of why you don't play these games when you're tired. I think we're done. If there's any more, then you have got to be... I'm sorry, but no. No more. I think it is, though. It is more. Are you actually kidding me? Well, it seems like we are not done yet. It's like the freaking game that keeps on giving, man. There is no end in sight. So we now have another 8 puzzles to deal with and contend with. I guess this will be the last one, though, because there is one more achievement. So I kind of think that will be the last one. So looks like we are back to playing this. Won't be tomorrow. It'll be tomorrow or Monday. Excuse me. Depending on whether or not I decide to DJ set tomorrow and do a bit of DJing. Thank you everybody though for tuning in. I appreciate the support. I'm sorry that I've had to use the warp for a few occasions tonight, but I don't know. I just couldn't think what to do. I'm a little bit tired. I know there's no excuses, but hey, even people who appear to be good at puzzles need help sometime. But thank you very much, guys. Links are on screen. Please go check them out if you haven't done already. But until tomorrow, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.